Tu has been hurt.
Prepare the hunters. Get ready for us to fly. Etua! You did this. You made her go.
Father, stop.
Look. They are feeding on their own.
What happened to them?
It was the Sky People and their floating machines. Their strange pulsing, forcing the flowers close, driving the Kinglaw from their nests. Only the Sarentu believed me. They saw how it worked. They destroyed it. Alone. I tried to tell you. I wanted you to come with me. In the end, it was the Sarentu who saved our home.
Enough. Etua is right. War is upon us, and Ewa cries out in pain. It is a call we will no longer ignore. Etua and I will stand beside you and lead our people together. No longer will our blood stain their hands. We will purge these lands and skies of their blight. For our children and their children, Pandora will be free!
What did I tell you? I had faith in you from the start. All grown up. Are you ready to look the part, warrior of the people? Let this be a call to all clans that the Aranae will not shy away from the fight.
Hey, the air quality just keeps on improving. Our data shows there's new, healthier growth happening all around the western frontier. Slowly but steadily, the life comes back everywhere. data you got from the radar network? They were probing everything in the Kinglaw Forest.
The map goes all the way into the deep crust. You can even see a few caves. It's beautiful.
Does it say what they were looking for?
No luck. We only got raw survey data. Could be minerals underground. By the way, when are you coming home? Alma wanted to talk to you about our new Navi friends.
I'll pass by soon to see you all.
You're back. I mean, it's just so cool to set back their plans.
Alma? We never saw you like this.
I don't leave the link bed much these days. I've grown so used to being one of you.
Huh. You look different. But the same.
Well, I'm the same. But you are changing. Growing. Every time we meet, you look more Na'vi. We heard from the Aranahe. I never thought they would change their minds. And now, we are stronger than we ever were. That came from outside.
I wonder if the Aranahe know how to use radios. I could show them.
Is this how you greet the Sarentu after all this time?
I had to see for myself.
Not even a flinch this one.
Fearless like a Zeswa. Or perhaps just slow.
That depends on if I was the target.
My name is Nassim, Oloektan, of the Zeswa. And no warrior in Pandora can best our spears.
Then you have not seen us fight.
I heard you got those pompous weavers out of their tree. But the Sky People ravage our lands, too.
We know them. All too well. I should get Alma.
Speak your own mind, Rinella.
We have the same enemy. We must fight together. So our envoy will come to you, just as our people once did.
My sister Minang hunts beneath the celebration arches, warrior. Fly the signal kite like our riders do, and she will answer your call.
Make sure you prepare before you go meet the Zeswa Tsai. It is a long journey to the upper.
Nassim seems like a fighter. How come she hasn't joined us before?
We have to prove our worth to them as warriors. The Zeswa can ride fast, but they do not like to wait for us. The wind in their grassland is so sharp it can slice through mountains. It is a fierce land, so the Zeswa must be even fiercer.
It will be different, but we are ready for the challenge.
You must go without your Ikran. She will not follow you into the grasslands.
Why not?
It is unknown sky to her, too far from her home. You must trust the bond, new as it may be. She will join you once we have learned more of the land and its challenges.
How will I travel then?
You will learn, and when you are ready, the Zeswa ancestors can show you the way. But for now, fly to the waterfall cliffs. There is a cave system that runs all the way up to the plains.
Hey, Sotlek. I'm nearing a really big RDA base. It's in the northern part of the Kinglaw Forest.
Avoid that place if you wish to live. There are more RDA at that base than Kinglaw in the forest. And do not even try to get near it on Ikran. The anti-air turrets will shoot you down instantly.
Okay. I will try to keep away from it for now. But what is this place, anyway?
I do not know what the RDA are doing there. Drea or Talon may fill you in on that part, but the RDA will crush you should you go there unprepared.
That must be the cliff. There should be a cave. I have to go on my own now, but I'll see you soon.
But the RDA will crush you should you go there unprepared. It would be
the entrance to the cave.
RDA will crush you should you go there unprepared. It would be a waste after rescuing you from the cold sleep.
raise the signal kite.
Nassim sent me to speak with the Tzahik of the Zeswa.
Then we have found each other.
You have been missed.
Mina! The Saturn to tread the grass again. Let us ride the wind and celebrate by the fire. We will hear your tales like we used to.
Sister, you must give the warrior time to adjust. Breathe our air, feel our earth beneath their feet. Meet the Zakru.
Who is this Zakru?
Our wards and our guardians.
Our home and heart. The home of our people wanders, warrior. It is never in the same place. But we leave kites in its wake, flying high.
So you always know how to get home?
You already think like a Zeswa.
Now we will teach you to ride like one.
First, you must find a dire horse. Any will do. Our bond with them is short-lived.
Move slowly, be calm. Then make the bond and get home.
It's okay. I won't hurt you. Hey, you're going to be okay. Wait!
Try again. Patience.
Dire horses are wary of strangers. Show them they can trust you.
You're okay, aren't you?
Signs of the next migration. Good. I like this camp.
That's what Tahik
taught me to ride a dire horse.
No way! Did you name them already?
It's a little different. Bonding with them is only temporary.
Oh, well, it's still pretty cool, though.
How does it feel riding one?
Strong, powerful, but they don't turn like an equine does.
Guess they don't fly as well either.
No, but they make crossing these plains a lot faster. It's all so vast and open here. So different. Too far for her.
I've come here eager to know.
That's it. I found it.
There is no reason to hurry like that.
Poor child. I do not think his uncle realizes how much he asked.
Yes, fluid like the river. They complement each other even as they compete. Oh, to be that young again. To bend like a sapling.
Do they ever get hurt?
Our people have hot heads and warmer hearts. When the Zokru walk, we follow.
And when they rest?
We let the ground learn our feet as we dance, the air our voices as we laugh and sing.
Grab food for Ikran.
I wish I was as strong and fierce as your people.
Then you need to drink more Zokru milk. We boil it, curd it with thistles into fresh cheese, and leave it to cure with savory dry leaves. And with the way we brew Zanke, the fire that brightens our celebrations. The legend says Zokru are stones made into beasts. Ever since the first Zokru offered us shelter, we have had music, joy, and merry. I have a surprise for you. But we need a gourd of fresh Zokru milk. Akurai should have one.
There will be exactly a...
There is something I must do across the stream. It is part of the surprise. Take your time to walk around and meet the Zeswa. Our fearless riders are famous, even beyond the grasslands. And there is someone in the nursery eager to meet you.
Catching a good draft on your Ikran and whoosh! That is the best.
The Sarentu, visitor. Gossip precedes you.
I hope it's good gossip.
Just that you are a warrior in the making. Alas, nothing juicy.
I've met Kin. He asked me to find milk.
Ah, Kin. His jokes used to be the joy of the clan. But he has not been the same since Sosul left. Here, fresh milk, graciously shared with us by the Zokru, the foundation of our strength.
Who is Sosul?
Kin's Zanke drinking partner. Have you not heard? He became the burden carrier. He left the clan, forever, carrying that dreadful weight on his back.
That must have been very difficult, to leave everyone you love behind.
'Tis a sad honor, but he took our burdens away, so we travel light. Thanks to Sosul, when the Zokru walk, we can follow.
Life is more than just cheese. Whey has many uses.
name is Ko-Akte. She does as the grown-ups do.
You have built your home around them. They must be deep sleepers.
They don't just sleep, but feed. But one day they will wake up and leave to look for fresh soil. When they do, we will follow.
You are travelers, like my people. Like they used to be.
I've only heard stories about the Sarentu. My mother says when she taught one how to comb a Zakru's mane, but he tripped and fell into the milk vat. But every time they visited, they would raise the celebration kites. And everyone would gather, dance, fight, drink sanke. Your clan was loved. And now, you are here. We will celebrate again.
Your horse looks so powerful.
You speak like the sky people. All creatures are like property to them. But she doesn't belong to anyone.
I know. They are free.
As free as we are. And each is unique, like you and me. This one enjoys the company of Zakru. She finds their calm soothing. Do you ride?
I've been practicing.
If you want to learn our ways, you must master it. Dire horses are everything to my people. They help us carry our tents. We hunt with them. We fight with them and charge as one. Our bellowing war cries echoing in the plains, shrinking the hearts of our enemies. Don't worry, Sarentu. Those are just stories. How it was in the times when such things were needed.
Those times may return soon.
If they do, we will be ready. She and I both.
Too far for her.
Scorching sun.
Someone is going to sleep with their Zakru tonight.
Just in time for your surprise. Go, pour it.
What's his name?
Pasu. It means berry. Like these. He likes them best.
Pasu. It doesn't look very tasty.
They are not for eating. They make him feel beautiful. Here.
Mm.
woke up just for you. You are friends now. In Zakru, never forget a friend.
Have the Sky People made a pet of you? Did you hear that? It means the sisters are back. Let us feast on cheese and Zanke. We will toast on the return of Sarentu. But someone must raise the celebration kites. It is an honor your people used to enjoy. That will give everyone the signal. Kamatire can brew Zanke worthy of the name. And so humble.
One more to go.
It should not be this hard. I talk to myself all the time. Why can I not speak to her?
It is good to be. This kite calls in the storm of our celebration.
Now everyone will know we stand together.
The last visit of the Sarentu was many migrations ago. You return now to bring us new stories. Stories of war, of resistance. And this time, we will tell them together. Now we hold the same spear, and we ride as one.
So, what do you think of our lands?
They're stunning, and so vast. I wish I could fly, but my Ikran won't answer my call.
The wind of the plains is merciless. Ikran need to know you will keep them safe.
The Ikran riders can teach you how, if you find them in Ewa.
In the Chamber of Echoes, it is not far. With our circle on your back, walk by the leaning tree and past the hill.
Psh! They are off on another of their mindless hunts.
Not mindless. Never mindless.
The Sky People don't do anything without a plan. I can try to find out what it is.
Find the riders in Ewa, warrior. Fly your Ikran. We will strike the Sky People's camps from above.
Cooking is not much my thing, but feeding is. My friend makes these. Have some.
Too far for her. Good to see you, girl. Telan, the RDA are up to something here. I'm going to check out some of their camps.
Are there Zakru there? They look huge. Nassim said they stick their tongue in the ground.
They are huge, but very gentle. I think you'd like them.
I think I would. So let's keep the RDA away from them. I'll keep monitoring their channels.
Come on, where's the action? around and remember your training. Want to get out there and get us the moon.
Now that was bizarre.
Talan, the RDA are up to something here. I'm going to check out some of their camps.
Are there Zakru there? They look huge. Nassim said they stick their tongue in the ground.
They are huge, but very gentle. I think you'd like them.
I think I would. So let's keep the RDA away from them. I'll keep monitoring their channel. Talan, are you playing with that old walkie-talkie again? Sorry. I must have bumped it. Why won't you let me get you a new one? One that actually works. It's just the way it feels. The weight when I hold it. I don't know. It's just familiar.
Poor kite. Someone must be missing this. Go, Talisi. Yeah. Wahoo! Pelan, the RDA are up to something here. I'm going to check out some of their camps.
Are there Zakru there? They look huge. Nassim said they stick their tongue in the ground.
They are huge, but very gentle. I think you'd like them.
I think I would. So let's keep the RDA away from them. I'll keep monitoring their channels.
The RDA are up to something here. I'm going to check out some of their camps.
Are there Zakru there?
Wait, RDA! Okay, I think we can talk again.
Are there Zakru there? They look huge. Nassim said they stick their tongue in the ground to eat.
They are huge, but very gentle. I think you'd like them.
I think I would. So let's keep the RDA away from them. I'll keep monitoring their channel.
The sooner we wipe those blues off the moon, the better.
Something to think about.
Set up schedules with Tuscan Talon camps for drop-offs at the lodge. There's too much traffic. We're attracting attention. Coordinates are attached.
Did you catch that, Talon?
Yeah, but what are they dropping off?
And what is that lodge? Oh.
here. It can't be far.
Where'd that blue bastard?
Time to make some money, people. Set up those traps and check your sights. The market back home is wide open. As long as it's Pandoran, someone's gonna pay to have it on their shelf.
They're hunting for trophies.
It's going to be a slaughter.
We won't let that happen, Talon. Alex, I'm looking at one of your field labs. It's a bit empty and dark.
Oh, yes. Most of them have been temporarily offline for a while now. To be honest, with the RDA getting more active lately, we had to shut them down and retreat closer to the HQ.
Is it safe to use these labs now?
Well, the Resistance is acquiring more allies and more chances to drive the RDA away. Having these labs online again might be a good idea. Go inside and check your SID. It should pick up a signal from the lab's power system, scan the floor and walls, and route power from the inverters to the main fuse box. The same should work with any field lab around the western frontier.
Whoa.
This hurts!
Buzzing the stone pillars, people. I don't want to see a Samson in the repair bay unless it has a spear sticking out of it.
Stone pillars?
Oh, I bet I know where that lodge could be.
And there was an access code. Now I just have to find what it unlocks. I'd better get back to the sisters first, though. Let them know what we found.
I wish the Sky People would keep to the sky.
But even a storm glider must be armed sometimes.
It is good to be back in the herd.
You look unwell, warrior. What have you discovered?
At their camps, I saw animals trapped and in pain. I freed those I could.
They kill needlessly. They leave the meat to rot.
Food from Ewa makes them sick.
Ha! She stabs at them from their bellies.
They only take the parts of our world that they can sell to other Sky People. As trophies.
They have no respect for the life that surrounds them.
Their leader is Harding, and she's well known for her cruelty. What they steal, they take to her camp, beyond the stone pillars.
Then we will repay her in kind. Go, and we will join you when we can. Keep your eyes and arrows sharp, Sarantu.